something bigger. Expectations, feet were failing. I found blessings flowing from the side of heaven.
Staring into my reflection, redirecting my perfection somewhere else.
Ooh. What a lovely day for football. Welcome to you all. Alan Smith alongside me, Martin Tyler. With great anticipation, we're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly. Absolutely looking forward to this one.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Well, we've got a couple of teams here that their strengths are attacking, no doubt about it. So I'm sure they'll be going at each other very quickly.
This is Eusebio.
Toni Kroos.
Cristiano Ronaldo. They blocked it then. Oh, great work by the keeper. So the corner about to be taken. That's an important clearance. Now James. Just a bit lax in possession. Typical of Cristiano Ronaldo. Comes in with a tackle. Lionel Messi gets all his own glory as well, but he's a very good team player and certainly
referee quick early in the game to give the foul.
Close control at speed from Kroos. Now Eusebio.
Messi. The defender's managed to get in the way there.
Straightforward save for the goalkeeper, Iker Casillas. Well, they couldn't keep possession, they've given it away. The break is definitely on. Corona.
And that's good defending. Sergio Ramos is the man.
Break quickly when they get possession. Frustrating for them, really. That was the opportunity to play on the break, but it's broken down. Corona. Can put them in front here. He's refused to be beaten here.
Well, standing ovation from the fans, and why not? What a stop.
Corona. It's hit the post and in for a goal.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here.
Corona. Well, he wants to run at them with real opening now. How did he save that?
He's one of the best in the business for those kind of situations. Absolutely brilliant.
Ferdinand. Kovacic.
Well, that's very good defending. They had to get it right. And that defender did it superbly.
He's cut it out. He's like a dog with a bone. He just won't let the ball go.
Well, what a good try. Off the outside of the post.
Certainly caught it. And I don't think the keeper was getting across to that.
Well, now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it? Corona. Strong challenge. Manager calling for the press, but he's still got the ball. And now Messi. On to Ronaldo.
It's poor work, really.
Corona, he's put his body on the line there.
And the referee does blow, the flag was up from the assistant.
Great tackling technique to win the ball cleanly.
The referee has blown and he's given the free kick.
Henderson.
Kroos.
Read the play well. Trying to find the opening, which would be so crucial.
The attack had a lot of quality about it until that interception. That was a foul. The referee's allowed the game to go on. He's entitled to do that. Saw it coming, cut it out. Good work. Now they're looking to get forward from this position. Clever ball.
There was a chance, really, of getting into a scoring position.
Corona. Two in. Now,
well, keep the concentration and they've won this match, I think.
Good interception there. James probing the pass. Well, it's come to nothing in the end. Lucas saw the pass coming and got there first. Corona, great stop by David De Gea.
Look, for all the world as if he would be beaten there.
In goes the corner.
Well, he's hit the man guarding the front post. It's a poor corner.
And they're trying to dispossess him.
They've got the ball back by that interception.
Jordan Henderson, Toni Kroos,
and now Messi.
Kroos,
it's Messi.
Henderson
has to score. He's in the clear. Oh, that's great defending.
And there's the interception.
Still got a bit to do, but this is promising.
Well, this could be dangerous in a wide position. Wan-Bissaka. Lucas. This is Eusebio.
Kroos.
Aldo.
Good interception.
Up goes the board. There'll be two added minutes.
2 minutes.
Simon.
Added time.
Fred. Corona.
Difficult for the defender against the player who wants to take him on like this.
And there goes the whistle for half time.
Referee just checking everything is in order, and he blows for the second half to start.
Corona.
Excellent vision. Has a go here.
Not really tested the goalkeeper, but sometimes it can look a bit too easy. He made sure he made the save competently.
Yeah, he did, and he...
Corona.
Oh, what a tackle to break up the play. Chance for a break in numbers. Pepe. Rio Ferdinand. Won it back with an interception.
Henderson.
Chance to put it in the box from here.
I think they're quite happy to let them have the ball with this lead. They don't think it's really being threatened. The passing's in front of them. Toni Kroos. He can't get past Pepe.
The hosts have controlled possession here so far. They're just not creating enough chances. They've been a little lethargic when they've got into the final third. They've got to liven up, be a bit more inventive.
Simon. Trying to slip it through. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. Corona. Corona. Super save from De Gea.
Is there anyone better in the world at those stops?
Corner played in. Gets in the way of it, the defender. Christian Fuchs. Pepe. Well, in they come, they're piling into the middle, and they get it away. Jordan Henderson. And now Messi. Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here. Well, that counter-attack didn't work, and they might be counter-attacked themselves now. Pepe, making sure there's no turnover. Well, from the interception here, they'll be thinking of going forward themselves. Good interception there. Now he's lost the ball. That's an easy cut out for the opposition, saw the pass coming. Intercepted here by Rio Ferdinand. Too much pressure for the opposition, who've lost the ball. Now Eusebio. Messi. Probing pass. He's through here. Oh, he's been called offside here. And 20 minutes to go. Not a good pass at all. Cristiano Ronaldo. Ronaldo has to score. Well, that's game back on again now. The deficit cut in half. They've worked hard to do this. They've certainly not given up. My goodness, now that will get the opposition panicking, I think, a little bit. They could break through again for an equaliser. Excellent interception. Corona. Well, he has been a rock at the back for them with that sort of tackling.
You can't knock the fans. They're trying to do their bit to push the team on for an equaliser here.
Aaron Wan-Bissaka. Kroos. Aldo. Still searching for an equaliser. There's some good interplay here. Messi. Toni Kroos. This is Eusebio. It's offside. Referee's given it. And it's with Ferdinand. Well read by Ferdinand with the interception. Very impressive, the support for this team. If only the team could be quite so impressive themselves.
Yeah, they're doing their bit, the supporters, they really are. So just wonder whether it can transfer onto those players down on the pitch.
Mateo Kovacic. Corona. Lucas. We've got 8 more minutes of the 90.
Guiding it through.
Oh, peters out rather for them. A real opening for him. Super goal. It's another chance. And another goal for a team that's really dominating this match. And they are the better side, and now the scoreline absolutely shows that. Aaron Wan-Bissaka. Christian Fuchs. Fred. Corona. Well, that's worrying. That could be in behind the defenders. They can't get past him, the form he's in today. Now Messi.
got the ball and they're going at the opposition with speed.
And Ronaldo.
Well, he wants to run at them with the ball. It's good to see.
The referee has indicated
corner coming up.
A minimum of 2 minutes of added time.
Short corner. Looking for goal now. Needed to be brave, and he was.
It's a goal. They're checking their watches straight away. Have they got time to really get back into it? They're only one behind now. I'm sure the manager's going to switch the tactics and get them onto the front foot, because... And the referee blows for one.
And blocked it there.
But they're sticky like glue. Young girls' ways, no, you don't know, you don't shoot. All these old men cannot tell me what to do. Oh, 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 oh. I have been listening and watching from my room. Cook and stir, yes, I keep it in the room. Young girl, I gave birth and now I watch it bloom. Oh, oh, oh.
It's a great day for football in this lovely stadium. I'm Martin Tyler, Alan Smith is with me. The match has so much potential and kickoff is just moments away.
We've been counting the hours, Alan, haven't we, for this one?
Yeah, thanks, Martin. I think both teams here are going to be positive. They are set up to attack, so I'm expecting a few goals here today. I don't want to put the mockers on, but I am expecting a few.
And here it is, the starting 11 for the home side today. The system that we think they're going to go with is 4-5-1. That one striker will need a bit of support.
Yeah, you do not want him to be left isolated. Otherwise, this formation will not work.
The ball is given to the goalkeeper now, David De Gea.
He read the opponent's mind and got the ball.
Opportunity to take the lead.
That looked promising and then broke down.
This is Eusebio.
Lionel Messi.
Eusebio.
And the opposing team will start the game like this.
Garcia starts in goal. Fred plays with Mateo Kovacic in midfield.
We'll see how the striking option works with just one up front.
The keeper stops it. There could be a follow-up now. Lucas.
It's Messi. Lionel Messi.
This is Eusebio. Kroos. Ronaldo. Toni Kroos.
Had a go! He's just skimmed the crossbar.
Oh, unlucky. Went for placement. Really good technique from him.
Fuchs.
Now a chance to get a bit of width into this attack. Neatly intercepted.
Back it goes to David De Gea.
He's won it back easily.
Kovacic.
This does look promising.
And the goalkeeper, it's his ball.
Rio Ferdinand. Plenty of space out wide, and they're going to use it.
Strong, fair challenge, balls out for a throw, though.
He's through!
Iker Casillas gets a back pass here.
Now James. Out to a wide man who's got room.
Chance to get the ball in the box.
And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in.
Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away.
And Ronaldo.
Certainly playing well enough to get their noses in front here.
Simon.
Pass threaded through. An opportunity to get the opening goal has gone a-begging.
Well, if they end up